Nationals highlights courtesy of Farmers and Merchants Bank. California Strongway since 1907. Join us.
Yeah.
To all of these fine men and women, we say thank you. And now we ask for everyone to please rise and kindly remove your caps. Presenting tonight's colors, we welcome United States Army Fullerton Recruiting Company Color Guard. Fans, at this time, we ask that you join us in a moment of silence for all of those who've made the ultimate sacrifice to ensure the freedoms we enjoy today. Thank you. And now please join Tim Kepler in the singing of our national anthem.
Star Spangled Banner, yeah,
Your Angels are pleased to welcome tonight's participant in our official first ball ceremony, Colonel C.J. Williams. Colonel Williams was commissioned as second lieutenant in 1991. Initially trained as an artillery man, he served in Camp Lejeune, North Carolina, as a forward observer and attached to Company A, 1st Battalion, 2nd Marines. While in this duty, he deployed in support of Operation Restore Hope and Continue Hope in Somalia as a boat and rifle platoon commander, weapons platoon commander, and fire support team leader. In September 2001, after the attacks on 9/11, Colonel Williams was assigned as the Assistant Operations Officer, 26th Marine Expeditionary Unit, and deployed as a part of Task Force 58 to Kandahar, Afghanistan. He was also deployed to Iraq in support of Operation Iraqi Freedom. Colonel Williams currently serves as the Commanding Officer for the School of Infantry West aboard Camp Pendleton. Ladies and gentlemen, United States Marine Corps Colonel C.J. Williams.
Slow down.
Leading off for the Tigers. Second base, number 3, Ian Minster.